Oh no, you don't dare. Girl, 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 I'm warning you. Ooh, I think I have a crush. I can't. I think I'm falling for him. Oh no. Why not? Women have been making bad choices since the beginning of time. Are you gonna be another one of mine? Oh. Used to think you were from outer space. Who's that bright-eyed guy in your place? You're kinda cute when you're not so shy. Oh. But I've been here before. Have I come back for more? Another chapter in the history of wrong guys. You used to be so a limp lackluster bore, but now you're changing into something I just can't ignore. Charlie, honestly, I've been hurt like this before. Is there really more to you than what I always thought? How can you surprise me anymore? He's got a girlfriend, you flake. Why are they only nice when they're unavailable? Don't wanna be another star-crossed lover. We all know how that ends. I'm better off without him. We're better off as friends. Oh. But I've been here before. Have I come back for more? Another chapter in the history of wrong guys. Yesterday, no spark, no heart aching galore. But today, I'm feeling something I just can't ignore. He's a bum. 2, he's not into you. 3, he's a sleaze. 4, loves the girl next door. 5, loves the boy next door. 6, don't love you no more. Makes you insecure, makes you so unsure. Is so immature, loves his mother more. Or has a girlfriend named Nicola. Been executized. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed my cover of The History of Wrong Guys from Kinky Boots. I love this song so much, and Lauren is such a great character, and I really hope that you guys enjoyed. I'm really excited to get back into the swing of things. I am home for the summer. I don't have a lot of time, but I'm home for the summer, and I want to get a lot of covers out for you guys because I was just recently in New York, and every time I'm there, it just re-sparks my love for musical theater and my want to show you what I can do and to constantly improve. So please leave me a like and a comment letting me know what you want to see next. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. The freaking windmill kid started playing in my head, here in my ears.